हेलो चिल्ड्रेन, चिल्ड्रेन हियर। आई एम गोइंग टू एक्सप्लेन क्वेश्चन आंसर्स ऑफ अ ट्रिप टू भोपाल चैप्टर। लेट्स स्टार्ट। सो लुक हियर चिल्ड्रेन, व्हाट इज रिटन, व्हाट नंबर्स कैन यू मेक यूजिंग 3, 5 एंड 7? यू कैन मेक 357, 537, व्हाट अदर्स? सो चिल्ड्रेन, यू हैव दीज थ्री डिजिट्स एंड यू हैव टू मेक डिफरेंट टाइप ऑफ नंबर्स विद द हेल्प ऑफ दीज थ्री डिजिट्स। सो व्हाट वी विल डू हियर चिल्ड्रेन, फर्स्ट वी विल राइट वंस, टेंस, हंड्रेड। ओके, नाउ हियर आई एम राइटिंग 357। What you will do, children? First fix this place. Okay, 3 will be at 100 place. Now change these two places. So I am writing 7 over here and 5 over here. Next, I am writing 5, 37. Okay, I have fixed 100 place and here I have written 5. Now I am going to change these two digits place. So here what will come? 5, 7 and this 3. Okay, next I am going to fix 7 at 100th place. Now here what I am going to write? 5, 3, 753 and 735. So we have these three different numbers with 3, 5 and 7. Okay, so in this way you have to complete these questions. Moving to the next page. Now children, here your question is, a number becomes double if it is increased by 8, what is the number? So children, suppose the number is x, so what is written in the question? That x plus 8 equals 16, means when you will double this number, you will be getting 16, okay? So children, here what we will do, we will find x. Okay, so here the number is x equals 8, 16 minus 8 equals 8, here the number is 8. Okay, so here I have written the answer. You can do it in this way also, because 8 plus 8 equals 16, which is double of 8. Moving to the next page. Now listen children, here what is written? Think of a number which can be divided by 2, 3 and 5 and comes between 25 and 50. So children, first what you have to do, you have to write all the numbers that comes between 25 and 50. So here children, you can see I have written all the numbers that come between 25 and 50. Note here children, you don't have to write 25 and 50, you have to write only between numbers. Now what you have to do here children, think of a number which can be divided by 2, 3 and 5. You have to choose one number from this table which will be divisible by 2, 3 and 5. Okay, so what I am going to do here, first I am writing divisibility rule of 2. So children, here I am writing the divisibility rule of 2. So divisibility rule of 2. So the numbers which have 0, 2, 4, 6 and 8 at units place are divisible by 2. Like here children, you can see 26 is divisible by 2. Why 26 is divisible by 2? Divisible by 2 means, exactly divisible by 2 means remainder should be 0. Okay, so here children, you can see at unit place we have 6 and this is divisible by 2. Now here you can see at units place we have this number 8, so this number is also divisible by 2. So I am going to circle the numbers which are divisible by 2. Okay, here you can see we have 0 at units place, here we have 32, here we have 34. Okay, so 4 is at units place, here in this 6 is at units place, here 8 is at units place, here 0 is at units place, here 2 is at units place, here 4 is at units place, here 6 is at units place and here 8 is at unit place. Means all these numbers are divisible by 2, which I have I have drawn the circle. Okay, now next we have to choose the number which is divisible by 3. So we have to choose a number which is divisible by 3. So children, as you all know, a number is divisible by 3 if the sum of its all digits is divisible by 3. So children, here I am going to first take example of this 26, sum of all digits. So here children, 2 plus 6 equals what? It is equal to 8. So this number is not divisible by 3. 26 is not divisible by 3. Now I am taking another number, that is 27. 2 plus 7 equals 9. So this number is divisible by 3, because when you will divide 9 by 3, what you will get? 3 times 3 equals 9. And here you are getting 0 as the remainder, means it is exactly divisible by 3. We are getting 0 as the remainder. Okay, so here I am going to take those numbers which are divisible by 3. So here you can see 2 plus 6 equals 8. So it is not divisible by 3. Here you can see 2 plus 7 equals 9. It is divisible by 3. 2 plus 8 equals 10. It is not divisible by 3. Okay. 2 plus 9 equals 11. It is not divisible by 3. 3 plus 0 equals 3. So it is divisible by 3. Okay, this number is divisible by 3. Now here children, this is not divisible by 3. This number is also divisible by 3. Next, 6 plus 3. 3 plus 6 equals 9, and 9 comes in table of 3. So it is also divisible by 3. Here you can see this number. 3 plus 9 equals what? 3 plus 9 equals 12. And 12 comes in table of 3, or you can also say it is multiple of 3. So it is divisible by 3. This number is also divisible by 3. This number is also divisible by 3. This number and this number is also divisible by 3. So I have ticked with blue color the numbers which are divisible by 3. Now children, here I am going to explain divisibility rule of 5, because we have to check for 5 also. So the numbers which have 0 and 5 at units place are divisible by 5. 0 and 5 at units place. So here children, 26, 6 is here, so it is not divisible by 3. But you can see this number 30, it is divisible by 5. 26 is not divisible by 5, because here we have 6 at units place. Okay, and here you can see 30 is divisible by 5, and next number 35 is divisible by 5. Okay, next number 40 is divisible by 5, because it has 0 at units place. Next number 45 is divisible by 5, because it has 5 at its unit space. So now you have to think of a number which can be divided by 2, 3 and 5 and comes between 25 and 50. So children, you can see here 30 is the number which is divisible by 2 also. It is exactly divisible by 3 also, and it is exactly divisible by 5 also. So here children, your answer is 30. Moving to the next page. Now children, here your question is, a small ant climbs 3 cm in 1 minute but slips down 2 cm. How much time will it take to climb to 2 cm? So here I am drawing a wall. Okay. Now this ant climbs 2 cm in 1 minute. Here I am drawing a small ant also, so that it will be more clear to you. So this ant climbs 2 cm. So here I am writing climbs 2 cm in 1 minute. Okay, so here I am writing 1 minute, and it slips down 2 cm. You can see here a small ant climbs 3 cm in 1 minute is written. So here I have to write it 3 cm. Okay, so a small ant climbs 3 cm in 1 minute. I was telling 2 cm, that is wrong. Here you have to write 3 cm. A small ant climbs 3 cm in 1 minute but slips down 2 cm. So here I am writing slips 2 cm. How much time will it take to climb to 2 cm? So children, as you can see here, in 1 minute it is climbing 3 cm minus 2 cm equals 1 cm. In 1 minute the ant is climbing 1 cm. So in 2 minutes how much? It will be 2 cm. So it will take 2 minutes to climb 2 cm. So in this way you have to do these questions. Moving to the next page. Now children, here your turn. A number becomes double if it is increased by 10. What is the number? I hope all of you know the answer. Let's check whether you know the answer or not. Yes, you all are correct, and the correct answer is 10. With this, we come to an end. Thank you. Have a nice day.